My name is Larissa. I am 32. I was born in Brazil, but have now lived exactly half of my life in Europe. Now that's more complicated than it sounds. It's a funny feeling. I am too Brazilian to be European, and too European to be Brazilian. I guess you could say I belong everywhere and nowhere at the same time. It's not like I don't have an identity, I do. I have values and opinions that were formed by my upbringing and are rooted in me deeper than I know myself. But I also have opportunities that I wouldn't have had if I had stayed home. Like not thinking twice about walking home at night or being sure public transport will show up. Or knowing to buy homeless people food instead of giving them money, you know. Small things in life that you only appreciate when they don't work. Or you only learn when you come from a country where the hearts are huge, but so is the criminality rate. I like to call it privilege. You could also call it luck, but luck implies that the people who were born somewhere else got unlucky, and that should not be the case. Well, it means the same, really. But calling it privilege gives me the feeling that I can work to even it out. Yeah, well, I guess it's a selfish thought, but aren't them all? Isn't it working on my own privilege a way to make up for the guilt of swiping right on Tinder while not far away people are sweeping basements for safety? Well, at least I am working on it. It could be worse. I could not know I am privileged at all. My name is Larissa. I am 32. I am too Brazilian to be European and too European to be Brazilian. My heart feels too much and there's not enough I can do to help, but I have the privileged position to be able to try. Well, I said it was complicated.